Up high for Goligoski, works to the middle. Spurgeon winds, fires, scores!
Anthony, this all starts by a great forecheck. Jordan Greenway behind the net, stops the puck. Ducks have full control. Eventually, it works its way around top. Great screen in front. Felino with his skates on the paint. Jared Spurgeon, we've seen him hit that corner. He's got a laser accurate shot from that spot, but how about this righty coming down there? Tough angle. Beats Gibson short side. Felino, great job getting out of the way. Ole. Wow, what a snipe by Jared Spurgeon. Wild 2-1 lead, but again, great forecheck by Greenway. This line had success a couple minutes ago. Big bodies on the forecheck. There they capitalize.
Spurgeon had 6 points in 8 games against the Ducks last year on 3 goals and 3 assists. 3 of his 7 goals came against Anaheim. Adds one here, his first goal this season. Minnesota's in front for the first time tonight.
Might be their first period lead.